outside of the northeast precinct is a small and very touching memorial to Yashawnee Vaughn, the girl who police say has been killed. In the meeting, the gang violence task force meeting, the very first order of business was that Rob Ingram, the director of the Office of Youth Gang Violence Prevention, had everybody have a moment of silence for Yashawnee.